Okay, hello, hello. I'm Juicy Chef, sorry, lost my footing for a second. I have a plan. My own mother load, my own thing. So I was thinking, Oh, we both said, I love The Sims, but I always hated how much it costs, at all times. Where should I put the kitchen? Obviously, I think in here. But I'm gonna be honest with you. Shit. Oh man. Why can't I change the camera? Probably. I don't like this. Whatever. I want an open concept. Place. Alright. I completely forgot how to... Oh, there's no basement. Alright. Yeah, so we're gonna go for an open concept kind of thing. What can I use to build? Shoot. I completely forgot how to play. Whatever. Anyway, so it's $5 to buy this game. $6 if you buy the deluxe edition, which I did. And, oh my god, I really don't like the camera. I don't like that I can't scroll, like... I don't like that I can't. Whatever. We're gonna go ahead and go up to there. I guess. I can't even really tell nor see. Alright, so I do want individually. Like, I'm just trying to buy the individual items. Objects by function. Nope, that's not what I want. Oh, there we go. Alright, so you're gonna have to buy everything. So I thought, what if I just buy The Sims now? Make as many videos on it as I possibly can. Food quality. You know what? We're gonna make this house nice. Actually, I kind of feel like the stove should be... Oh, shoot. Well, dang. How do I... Oh, there we go. Should it be right there? I feel like that should be counter space. It doesn't matter. Whatever. That feels like it fits right there. I guess that can be good. For now, I don't even know. I'm not even building properly. Ooh, that fits within the natural state of it. Actually, no, because this is going to be wrapped around. Yeah, we'll do that. That way we can do the counter space around that. And then we're just gonna do that. We'll have that right there. I want a sink. Anyway, so the mother load, basically, I'm going to make as many videos on The Sims. There's no webcam because this is not a game that I would use a webcam for. And then, that's actually where I would put the thing anyway. Anyway! I'm running out of money. Should I, like, extend it outward? I feel like if I extend it outward... And then, like, extend it outward... Yeah, I'm gonna do that. like that, right? And then I do stools. We're going with the gray design for all of it. There you go. Ooh, there you go. There you go. I might delete that then, seeing as it doesn't really fit. Anyway, so most importantly, let's get a bed going. The cheapest... There we go. The cheapest possible bed. I want him to be able to see it like the second that he walks in. I need a bathroom. That's also important. Like a toilet and whatnot. Cheap toilet. Not even caring what it's gonna be like, where it's gonna be. Then you always put the sink right away from it so you can see. Actually, shoot. No, that's not what I want. Wait, where are the showers? Oh, duh. Yeah, that's good enough. And then we'll do like function, I guess. God, I wish I could actually move my camera. I'll figure that out later, I guess. I don't like build mode where I can't move the camera downward. Inward, I mean. Like, look at it from the point of view of somebody walking in. Then I guess we're just getting essentials right now, and then we're gonna get a job and all that jazz. So, obviously we're gonna get a couch. Actually, hold on. Electronics? I have my guy over here. This is Juicy Saft. His face is not correct like mine, but it's okay. It's whatever. Where's a TV? Oh, there we go. So. And then we're gonna do, like, I'll sell these as needed. Actually, I do want to... Nah, we're not going to care. All right, we got the essentials. Whoops. Uh-huh. All right, so this is Juicy Saft. Hello. His face is somewhat like mine, but, like, I couldn't get it right. The nose, they never have my nose option. Like, that's as much as I can make my nose look like mine. The bridge is always off, but it's okay. It's whatever. So, we're going to... We have a shower, bathroom, all together, a fridge, sink, stove. We don't have a dishwasher. Well, we do have a sink, though. We need a trash can. What are we doing? We're not Neanderthals. Jeez. This guy kind of fits. So. Wait, can I, like... I want to kind of like put it wherever. Can I like, how do I do that? How do I? No, that's not what I want. Because I want to move it over. I know you can do it. Oh, that's not it. Well, shoot. All right, I'll just leave it there for now. Because I want to move it over, but whatever. I don't know how to play this game. All right, I haven't picked up Sims in a long time. So now we have a trash can, which I don't like that position, but it's okay, it's whatever. I'm gonna get a garbage disposal or something at some point. We got a bed, got everything. So anyway, I make as many videos as I can on it until I'm partnered on YouTube, right? Right. Then, off of ad revenue, I buy all of the downloadable content and then get to play The Sims in the way that I like. So let's begin. Oops. Find a job. Yeah, get it. Find a job, little boy. Oh my God, did I make him tall enough? Nope. Athlete, business, criminal, culinary, entertainer. Yeah, that's That's exactly what I want. Performance. Monday at 9 a.m. Okay. See, there you go. So we try to make our money, and we try to do what we can. I also try to figure out what I can do to make this place nicer. So I started out with the shotgun style house, the ugliest possible house. You can actually fish too. Okay. Look for frogs. Don't mind if I do. If you know anything about me, you know that I love frogs. He's supposed to have a goofy run or a goofy walk. Oh, yeah, get in there. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, nice. All right, let's go over him. Joke star, simology. Okay, so the traits that for Juice's aft are good, cheerful, goofball, and courageous. Popularity, aspiration. I build friendly relationships faster. I'm good-natured. I'm cheerful. I'm a goofball. Me. Okay? Oh my god, I really don't like this freaking camera. Do I have a free camera? I don't know what any of that means. Doesn't matter. Genuinely, I just don't know what to do. I have a tiny TV. Look, this is kind of depressing. So, now what? I guess actually, we should build up his skills. So we're gonna build some more stuff. If I can remember where the build thing is. And I'm not stupid. So we're gonna build up his skills. Maybe we should have gotten the dresser. There you go. Anyway. We're gonna get a bookshelf. I guess. I'm just like grabbing stuff randomly. We have that. What else can I make that will make his brain not mush? Kinda wanna like build a deck somewhere like right here or like right here. Be nice if you could buy it. I'll move out sooner or later, so it doesn't matter. Backyard observatory. Royal. Coming circuit behind the queen. This makes sense for my character, who's trying to become a comedian. Alright. Oh wait. I guess. Maybe it'll become the best comedian possible. I'm gonna have to take my sweater off. Hold on, give me a second. It'd be nice to have some unlicensed music that I could do, or just some editing software to just should edit this.
Branka Frill.
Oh my god. I write jokes on a computer. Yeah. So me.
Moulin Olga Dance.
That's a knee slapper. This is like really just nothing to do right now. Like if I was playing by myself, I'd be having a lot more fun. But oh well. So I'll honestly skip around a lot, and then like if I ever do move or plan to move, I'll make an actual video on that. Selling all my crap or putting it in my inventory. And then
this nurse, Chima Riba.
What else? And then I'll show you guys. Fina. I'll just show you guys without moving. Otherwise, yeah. Like the boring stuff, like decorating the house, yeah. Maybe.
Your void
doing dumb stuff or just waiting around. What's up, baby mama? What's up? Oh, I like your Bob Wee. Look at that. Bobcat, whatever it's called. You want to speak to my manager? Where are you going, honey? Babe, wait. Oh. Oh, I was about to say. I should have known. My bad.
Yeah.
Oh, I did not like that. That looked kind of creepy. But she just has the same goofy walk I do. Wait, are you coming up here?
Chunky Plavin. Smith Hina.
What do you guys want?
Blah.
Uh, okay, I guess we'll have friends. I mean, I don't have furniture, man. I don't know what else you want. What is that? What is that? Is that cheese? You brought me cheese? Thanks. I can't wait for that to stink up my house. You disgust me. Look at me. I'm the same size as all of them. That's just disrespectful. I guess all sons are when they're in the same age. But I don't like that. I don't like when I can't tower over people. People taller than 6'3 don't exist. Riveting. Absolutely riveting. I guess I could just... I have no lighting. I just realized that. I have no freaking lighting. Oh, I need a smoke detector too. What? Okay, anyway. Alright, anyway, lights. Lights, camera, action. Seriously, what? Oh my god, I hate the camera. I hate it. I'm bad at building, so just give me a minute. Just shut up. So, how long have we been doing this? Feeling good from high needs. Well cared for, son is a happy son. Chat with Tanya. Man. Be funny to 5 subs. Achieve level 3 comedy skill. More choices. Funny. Should I just like keep talking to her? Did you not like it? Oh man, I made her happy. Okay, I was like, excuse me? More choices. Funny. What'd you say? Okay, cool. I mean, wait, what? Well, my bad. What did he, why'd he do that? Dude, you know you got friends there. You can't just do that. He said, alright, that's enough, guys. I wanted to chat with you. You seem like the most fun. Look at you. Look at you. Oh, look. We're not friends. Oh, shoot. I should have clicked on her so I know who she was. Wow, you can really, why are they all? Anyway, doesn't matter. He's fine. How do I see his needs? Where is his needs? Amateur entertainer, inventory simology. Nope, that's sim stats, not genealogy. Oh man, I can make an entire family tree of just juicy saps, everyone being named my name over and over. He's fine. That's cool. Whatever. Seriously, where are the... What? Oh, different furniture can have a different effect on their mood, by the way, too. Oh, look, I woke up Goofy, too. Where is it? Inventory, relationships, skills. What? Okay. Oh, there's needs. So we have hunger, hygiene, all that. Hey man, why don't you, I can upgrade Volume 4 store, fridges, steel, cook. Doesn't matter. Read. Okay, you can just have different books, I guess. Here. Cook. Garden salad. White cake. Those are not nutritious. Nobody can mess up a grilled cheese. Here. Single serving. Here, go make a grilled cheese. Oh, it's a trunk. That's actually cute. That's really cute. You know what? I've always wanted... Okay, I don't know what the hell that was. Nope, that's not... Nope, never mind. I need a chair. What about outside? Just outside chairs. A bench. There we go. Let me see. I want it to match with the surroundings. That's good. Oh, wait, no, hold on. Oh no. Okie dokie. Whatever. You know what? Whatever. No, you know what? So. That's annoying. Is there no rocking chair? Absolutely garbage. Absolutely garbage. What the actual... I'm sorry if this is not entertaining. I don't really care. This is how you play The Sims. What do you want me to do? Yell? Scream? Jump around for joy? Well, I'm mad. Nope. Damn. Cancel. Well, whatever. Okay. Instead, how about something cute outside? If the camera would be better. Nothing fits. Nothing fits with the surrounding area. See this? It just looks bad. This whole house is bad. I'm not gonna try. Actually, hold on. I guess. Cooking. So he has level 1. Don't mess up a grilled cheese. Don't mess up it. So I'm gonna find him love. I'm gonna make him find love. Maybe make a sound and move them in. I don't know. We'll find out. We're gonna get him some love. I'm gonna change up the tile maybe. I do like the wood against the wood, but you know, it's all weird. This whole house sucks, but it's okay. I'm not a designer. Can you eat it? Eat it! I get it, you want to do stuff, but just like eat the... Why make it if you're not going to eat it? Yeah, just let it sit on the counter. Yeah, that sounds great. You disgust me. Oh. Gym rat. Build fun and don't lose hygiene while exercising. Oh, that's cool. I love these, but I like it when you have the items and there's items for it, but they don't have it. They don't have items. Cause in The Sims 3, you could get cool items. No, that's not what I want. Like interesting stuff, I guess. Not now. I gotta download the other things. So if you'd like to see more content, because I'm gonna be playing the base game only, just give me a call. Also, tell me that outfit isn't nice. It just doesn't fit. I mean, like, look, maybe some red shoes. No, red would be too, ugh. It'd be off-putting. Maybe some, like, oh, you know what? Teal shoes. All monochromatic. or to match with this part right here, something orange or brown. But it's just that. But yeah. It's a grilled cheese, not a flambé. Calm down. Just okay. Clean up. There you go. Oh, I mean you're already full. Nope. There we go. Clean it up. Clean up. This depressing TV. Better components. So, what can I buy that'll no? What can I buy that'll like? Outdoor cooking. Kids room. Study. Indoor activities. What's some skill-based stuff? Oh, I can get a fishbowl. The boneyard. Think of fin. Swim your rainbow trout up to another stream. Don't swim. Play trivia. Oh, that's all. That all looks cute. I don't have that much money, though. Oh, that thing is big. Dang, they're all freaking huge. The boneyard. Because I have a fish tank, which you can probably hear in the background. Stop trying to watch TV. Oh, okay, sorry. You could have watched TV. That's my fault. I'm sorry. Yo, that's actually kind of cool. Captain Fish Bones, Bonefish. Cap. Bone Boy. Hey, Cap Sad Boy. You found your new home. In my clutches. Alright, I'm actually going to go ahead and end this for now. It's probably been recording for a bit. I'm just going to play because it's probably boring as all get out to watch me. But that doesn't matter. Because I just don't know where to go with this. I don't know what to do with this. It's just... whatever. I think this would probably be more of a sit-down relaxing series. Like, just watch somebody design. He's fine. Yeah, he is fine. He's looking mad cute. Too bad he's too short. Just kidding. Short boys deserve love too. They just don't deserve rights. Alright, I'm gonna play this on my own. Love you guys. Bye.